Boston is getting a real good look at the DOJ and the Salemme trial, and not just how it was, but how it still is today since so little has changed. U.S. Attorney Andrew Lelling is a horrible person for allowing his assistants, David J. Diadio and Seth Kosto, to deny the atrocity perpetrated against Justina Pelletier. It's no secret that Justina was tortured. Everyone from Rolling Stone to Michelle Malkin has published about it. What kind of people would protect child torturers at the cost of tortured children and their advocates? Those at the Boston U.S. Attorney's Office and federal judge Nathaniel M. Gorton, that's who. The same people who bullied Aaron Swartz to death.